वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट फूड, इथनो मेडिसिनल, फार्माकोलॉजिकल, इकोलॉजिकल, इकोनॉमिकल एंड ऑर्नामेंटल एस्पेक्ट ऑफ सेलेचेरा ओलियोसा, ए मेडिसिनल ट्री ऑफ इंडिया। सो इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज कुसुम एंड इट इज ए वाइल्ड एडिबल फ्रूटिंग ट्री ऑफ इंडिया। इट बिलोंग्स टू द सेपेंडेसी फैमिली। इट हैज फूड, मेडिसिनल, इकोलॉजिकल, इकोनॉमिक एंड ऑर्नामेंटल वैल्यूज। So, keeping in mind the importance of kusum, a field and literature survey was carried out, and the results presented here bring attention towards its services to mankind and ecology. We provide photographs for identification and academic purposes. You can observe the leaves. The tree has dense foliage and thin bark. Leaves are peripinnate. Leaflets are opposite or sub-opposite, sessile, elliptic or oblong, entire, acuminate and glabrous. The flowers are yellowish and small. Stamens are glabrous or slightly hairy. Ovary three-celled. Drupe is ovoid and sharply pointed. Seeds are brown and compressed. This is the flower you can observe. It has food value. Ripened fruits are edible. In some places, seed oil is also rarely used as a vegetable oil for cooking purposes. You can observe that we are consuming the fruits of kusum. So, seed of Sclerotia oleosa. Seed oil is used to cure fungal infection during paddy cultivation. Seed oil is also used to apply for treating skin infection and getting healthy skin. It is also used to cure pain and rheumatism. Seed oil is also used for promoting hair growth and against skin itching and to cure women problem. Pharmacological potential. Plant parts are reported having anti-inflammatory and analgesic potential. Seed extract reduces the proliferation of breast cancer by regulating the BRCA1 and P16 gene. It has antimicrobial potential. Ecological services. Fruits are edible for many bird species. It is a host tree of red weaver ant. Many birds and small mammals use it for nesting tree. In southern India, it is a prominent bee plant for nectar and is also used for production of animal feedstock. Economic values. Seed oil and fruits are used to sell in the local weekly market. You can observe, this is the photograph of a tribal market. Ornamental values. Beautiful leaves, you can observe. So due to beautiful canopy and reddish brick color of new leaves, it is used for plantation in botanical gardens, campuses of organizations for beautification purposes. So it has ornamental values. Conclusion. The present study concludes that fruits are edible and seed oil has a medicinal values. So there is a need for value addition to the upliftment of tribal life. It has ethno-medicinal importance. So it could be used to formulate several drugs to fight against several health issues. So it's a very important tree species. It is already published paper, published chapter. So here is the citations. Thank you very much.